So it's easy to send pictures of ticks to TickSpotters. The first thing you do is open the submit form. First thing that you do after that is to download your photo into the form. The instructions are right there. And then make sure you fill out all of the information and we'll get right back in touch.